All right, here we go. Round two on Topps Series 1 Hobby 12-box case break. This is number two. We're sold out. Base does not ship. I will look through the base when we're done and see if there are any one-on-ones on the back. And if there are, I'll send them along with your package. But these are your teams. Thank you, everyone, very much. Good luck to you. 12th fan man, Reds and Marlins, black and gold. Braves, Dodgers, Padres. Be More Kip, Tigers, Twins, and Nationals. Craven, White Sox, Guardians, and Royals. Derek picked up the A's and Pirates. D. Loscher with the Phillies and Rays. Nobody bought the Rockies. Dusto with the Brewers. E. Dirks, the Cubs. Grizz, Orioles, Giants, Mariners. Heath, the Rangers. Merv, the Blue Jays. Tom, Red Sox, Mets, Yankees. Vulcan, Taint, Pinch. Diamondbacks, Weibo, Angels and Cardinals, and Wicked Liquids, the Astros. Be cool to get one of those Shoheis. Nice, relaxing night of Series 1. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. Got some Bowman draft and some Stadium Club for later in the week. All right, let's rock. Evan Carter, nice little start. Gray Kessinger, congratulations. Astros have an auto. Wicked Liquids. That sleeve was a little bent. Go with a new one. Gray Kessinger. Well, rookie auto right out of the gate. Didn't have to wait long for that one. I like the Ken Griffey Jr. cards. Julio Rodriguez. Wow. Home field advantage. Nice. Very nice. Seattle. Grizz. I like these a lot, the home field advantage. Like a downtown. Nice first box. John Gray foil. Bags. It's a W first box. J.D. Davis, what you call that, bronze, maybe? Brown, wood color. Dean Kremer foil. Kremer. Caminero. Randy Arozarena, Don Mattingly, Christian Yelich, and Jazz Chisholm. Mookie, Aaron Judge, Mike Schmidt, and Luciano. Double check this. Yep, we're good. Battlefield Earth Vulcan. Isn't that a video game? Also? Scotty Too Hottie. What's up, Black and Gold? How was your weekend? Yeah, we were talking Dune. Chime in. Give us your thoughts. Lars Nootbaar. The first one's on HBO. Or Max. For some reason, they switched it to. Wonder what that meeting's like. Hey, let's not call it HBO anymore. Let's call it HBO Max. All right, now let's just call it Max. Jazz Chisholm. Jonathan India, Green Ice. Oh, nice. Evan Carter. Phil. 50% off Dune 2 set figurines. Christian Walker. Foily. It's a foily. Charlie Blackman, Colorado. Of McFarlane figurines or Dune? Did they already do a Godzilla vs. Kong movie? I could have swore I saw it. They're on like a naval ship fighting. I heard the young girl from The Witcher was going to be in the new Godzilla movie. Siri? I don't know her real name. Just the character name. Oh man, that was creepy. Could you try again? Yeah, I said your name, but I wasn't talking about you. What's up, Shane? Just chilling. Have a nice peaceful night of series one. Getting the rookie cards. Cunha /299. Black border. A little chippy on top. Palencia foil behind it. Ellie. Jersey of Garrett Cole for the Yankees. Tom. Oh boy. Yeah. You know. When you can't figure it out, it was usually them. Eric, how are you, my friend? Yeah, a lot better, a lot better. I had a little bit of pain today or tonight, but I just took some aspirin. It was fine. I haven't taken the Sudafed at all today. Thankfully, it is passing. Appreciate the advice. Seemed to help. Paul Sewald, foil. How was your weekend? You get to do anything, or did you have to work all weekend? Get to work all weekend. Let's open these. We got a purple one here. Morel, Pete Crow Armstrong. He's a rookie. Nolan Ryan and Morel. Purple is to 75. Cubbies. Getting a little color. Christopher Morel. Is that right? PCA. Let's leave him up since he's rare. Good tip. Thank you. Thank you. Caminero, I think, only has like the 35th anniversary. Francisco Lindor. Green. Nice couple packs. Mets. That's to 99. Mets going to town. Did they put his normal ones in series two? Gotcha. Corbin Carroll, jersey card, player worn, Arizona, Vulcan Taint Pinch, Jorge Mateo, going up high. Like he jumped over the Oreo logo. That's crazy. He's got hops. Daniel Palencia is excited. Ichiro. I agree that they are cool. I'm a fan. Bailey Ober. Foil. Michael Garcia. Oh, I see. Yeah, probably. At least splintered it. Yep. Oh, yeah. Didn't feel good, I bet. He's not wearing sleeves, so at least it wasn't cold out. Manuel Margot. Yeah, swing hard enough to break the bat. All arms, those guys. Takes a wee bit more skill.
hit well with a wood bat. Man, that's such a short bat. 31, 32. I always want 34. Well, once I grew. Once I was grown. Sometimes I'd try a 35, but it just felt too clunky. Justin Martinez. I know. They were so heavy. Congratulations, Eric, you have an autograph card of Nico Horner. Are the Cubs going to be any good this year? Yeah. There we go. That is a nice one. Aaron Judge. Well, Aaron Judge variation for the Yankees going to Tom. Rafaela. Congratulations. Second autograph in the box. Mike Mikolas for the Cardinals to 25. That one's going to Weibo. Zidane Rafaela. Yeah. Yeah, it does. Sounds like a soccer player, he said. MLW box. I was so excited when he came to the White Sox. We had him and Bo Jackson. Oh. Just a little bit too late, but it was still cool. My three favorite players on one team. My team. Jazz, Jordan, Louis, and Colton Cowser. Jordan again. Louis Robert, Colton Cowser. It's the same pack. Jordan Lawler. It's not the same pack. Two rookies. Very nice. And a Lawler. Let's go. It's always weird to see a rookie that you have, like, no recollection of ever seeing a prospect card of. Like, that guy. That guy looks old. He was born in 1994. Someone do that math for me. How old is that guy? Jesus Luzardo. Mike Mikolas. Black border to 73. Cardinals. And a Buxton. Gold border. Gold. Brown. Brown to me. We'll call it gold. Sounds nicer. Oh, that is a chunker. Spencer Strider for the Braves. Jersey auto. This item is not from the 2023 postseason, but it is game used. Black and gold. Nice, dude. Yeah, that guy's a 29-year-old rookie that I was talking about, the White Sox guy. That'd be awesome. That'd be so cool. Is he going to be a relief pitcher? He's got to be, right? There's no way he's strong enough to start. His arm would fall off. Even on a pitch count. I hope he makes it. That'd be a fun story. I want his rookie card. Who's the oldest player in the league? Would it be him if he made it? George Springer foil. What's up, Zon? How are you? I'm doing great, thank you. How are you? How have you been? I'm a big fan of Busy. Julio. Little jersey card for the Mariners. Grizz. Have a nice Julio break. New York Yankees team card foil. The green hats. Two cases of Series 1 Jumbo. I think there's a team or two left in there. Three teams, actually. Correa, Luke Rally. Oh, so very nice of them. You guys can go ahead and take them. I'm good. Do like me some Lewis Robert, though. That's weird. There's a Lewis Robert. Dylan Cease. Right? And the guy's never had a rookie card. Like, just slap the damn logo on the card, on his first card. Never made a card of him before. Just put it on there. Shohei. J.P. Crawford SP. Mariners. Grizz again. Break is full. Nice. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. It's going to be... That's not the right pile. We don't want to do that. There's the base pile. We will be here for quite a while. Goldschmidt, Garcia, Buxton, Luis Arraez. Kershaw, Mauricio, McCutchen, and Luis Matos, Bunting. Stay hydrated. Tops total. I never did any tops total. Mauricio, Rafael Devers jersey, Red Sox, Tom, the Red Sox, You know, it'd be cool when a player went to a new team that he's never been on before, if they gave him some sort of new team logo. A rookie card logo, but something different. Ruiz. Pretty free, man. Estrada. Oh, team logo, Giants. Grizz with the Giants. It's a cool looking card. Royce Lewis. Minnesota Twins, Correa Schauer. Yeah, we're getting some good stuff. SPs, home field advantage, jersey cards, jersey auto. No way. A second Julio Rodriguez home field advantage. Wow. two in one case. Oh man. Diaz. You were gonna buy multiple cards from me because I was gonna give you them all for 60% off. Of course. I would do the same for you. Nice. Frank Thomas. Pinstripe. Game used to $199 for the White Sox. Craven. No. No, you weren't. Best is when they max out their OBOs and then still ask. They're like, no, dude. Bednar. I forgot you could block bettors. I haven't sold on eBay in years. Well, it's kind of like, all right, let me ask you this question. What's the most you pay for it? Let's just start with that. Paul Goldschmidt, Garcia, Buxton, Arias. I cannot get a bid against myself, dude. Miguel Cabrera. Zidane, Rafaela, Heston Kerstad, and Acuna. Couple rookies out of that. Nice. Nice, nice. Always nice. Rookies are nice. We like rookies. Yeah. We got an autograph of him last time we did this. Stuff's been great. Five star was great. This was great. It's been a great return to breaking. Class, manual class, foil. Congratulations, the Dodgers. 17 out of 25. No, it's not the Dodgers, it's the Orioles. Nice. We had him on the Dodgers earlier, the other day. Orioles is Grizz. Old red auto, Eddie Murray. Oh, Wade Boggs in the background. W Hobby. The 499 Wilmer Flores. Green ice. A Bic pen. Volpe. Future Stars foil. Really? Groshans to the Yankees. All right. It's a good pickup. I dig it. Thirty-one, 12, 6, and 6. One of our guys hit, not from me, but hit a Black Wemby and a Mojo Wemby earlier today. Congratulations, Dominic Calzone, Mariners. Grizz. Mariners break. Calzones are good. Oh yeah. I like calzones. I could eat a calzone right now. I go scarf down a protein bar between breaks here. Finding Nemo, little foily corner down there. Happens. It is foil. I haven't seen one. Do you know what the print run on them are? Yuri Perez, Future Stars, Green Ice to 499. They don't show anything. They're just like, no auto, no auto, next. I mean, I don't know. Efficiency, I guess. But not very efficient. If you're missing a bunch of valuable cards that people should have. Olsen, Schwarber, Alonso. I'll go to the Braves team on the left. Not numbered, not randomizing. Wow. 100. It's a lot of work, man. For those player breaks, like, can you imagine getting 12,000 of the same rookie card? $1,200? I don't know. How many rookies of the same guy do you get out of one case? Six to eight? Five? Yeah, I did some five casers, but all in a sitting, all by myself, and that'll make your elbows bleed. Sounds funny, but you move them back and forth in micro movements for 8 hours in a row. Starts to not feel very good. Chafing. Elbow chafing. Bo Sox. Josh Jung. Jersey card for the Rangers. It's going to Heath. That's weird. Is that Bowman or Topps Chrome? Walker Buehler, team photo card, or short print team logo border.
words, black and gold. Five star. Ah, yes. American League, Houston Astros. Opposed to the pre-2006 National League, Houston Astros. What's that number two? It is silver, isn't it? Number to 10. Is it rainbow foil? Maybe it's because it's Lewis Robert. They couldn't get a lot of them. Alex Verdugo. Oops. Base. Lots of base. Lots of base. Sherp. It's weird. Definitely weird. All right. Last two of these, and we'll do a recap. Lawler, rookie. Morel, Pete Crow Armstrong, rookie. Nice. Kershaw, Mauricio, rookie. McCutcheon, and Matos, rookie. All right. The Chrome cards, just saw some of these. Lawler, PCA, Mauricio, Matos, Luciano, Lindor, Green, to 99. PCA again, Morel, purple to 75. Couser, Lawler, Couser, Matos, Mauricio, Herstad, Zidane, Raffaella, the midfielder. Some relics, Josh Jung, Frank Thomas, game used to 199, little pinstripe action. Rafael Devers, Julio Rodriguez, not from the postseason, but game used, Spencer Strider, jersey auto. That one is numbered to 25. Corbin Carroll. Game used Garrett Cole. Game used City jersey. Charlie Blackman. Team logo. Walker Buehler. $4.99. Yuri Perez. Dominic Canzone.
auto, Wilmer Flores, $4.99, Volpe, foil, another team logo, Estrada for the Giants, JP Crawford, SP, Mike McCullis to 73, black, Mike McCullis again, autograph, numbered 18 out of 25. Aaron Judge, SP. Nico Horner, autograph. Garcia, $4.99. Black border, Ronald Acuna Jr. to $2.99. Jonathan India to $4.99. Little Evan Carter, bronzish gold to 2024. Super short print. Gray Kessinger, autograph. We had Eddie Murray, autograph, 25. 17 out of 25. And not one, but two home field advantage, Julio Rodriguez. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it. We will see you on the next break.